We at Fraunhofer Development Center X-ray Technologies are searching on plant phenotyping with non-destructive testing. Plant phenotyping is the assessment of plant-specific reactions on the environment, for example, the plant height, the number of flowers or fruits. This is important for breeding plants regarding the climate change.